Thank you. This is not really something I'm comfortable with. Like, I hate public speaking, but there's certain stuff that has to be reminded of, like Iceland. Are you guys familiar with the revolution in Iceland?
No.
2010? No. So they did more than protest. And there's a documentary called Pots, Pans, and Other Solutions.
Right on the go.
And what they did is that they rewrote the constitution that they had.
Wow.
And they threw out the bankers, the international bankers that they had in their own country. Yeah. Exactly. So that's something that we have to work with, you know? It's not enough to just inform people and think that you're going to have this mass awakening. Like, it's never going to happen. There's always going to be followers, and there's people that use their brain, you know? And we don't need so many leaders and followers. We need people that can think for themselves, you know? And not just believe in people just because they say things that you agree with, but try to do your own research, you know, about everything, even the stuff you agree with. Because especially on social media, there's a lot of stuff that might seem like it's true, but they always put a little bit of false information to polarize both sides. They do this on both sides, so that you can be fact-checked, your friends and family can dismiss what you say because you were proven to be wrong on something, you know? So you always have to do your own research. And what else? Controlled opposition. That's something very real. It's been going on for a lot of years. And a lot of us that have been truthers for quite a while, we're more familiar with it because we've seen what they do from, you know, from just being around them and seeing their information. The two that are very famous is Alex Jones and David Icke. You know, I was an Alex Jones supporter for a long time. I can be honest about that. I bought his products. But after a while, you start thinking, why are these people against Alex Jones when they are also truthers? You know, is there something truth to what they're saying? So yeah, just do your own research and pay attention to what you're following.
Thank y'all, everybody. I'm gonna say a few more words and then I'm happy to invite Omari, our DJ, up here. I'm so happy he's gonna be taking a microphone. It's about time, y'all.